Southfield police releasing new video of a driver in a stolen SUV intentionally hitting a squad car, but that's just the beginning of this.
Yeah, that driver actually managed to get away, but not for long. Larry Spruill takes us through what happened.
JCV 4042, contact me, radio contact.
Southfield Police Chief Elvin Barron says his officers spotted this stolen Dodge Durango driving in Southfield on Tuesday around 6 p.m.
Inside of the vehicle was an AK-47 assault rifle with magazine.